From 28th September to 31st October 2020, 75 Boko Haram and ISWAP terrorists were killed by troops of Operation Lafia Dole, stationed in the northeast. Acting Director of Defense Media Operations, Brigadier General Bernard Onyeoku, disclosed this in a press briefing while giving updates on the activities of troops of Operation Fireball. One officer and two soldiers paid the supreme price, while four other soldiers were wounded in action. Onyeoku explained that the wounded soldiers have since been evacuated to a military medical facility and are currently responding to treatment. The equipment owned by the criminals include 4 gun trucks, 1 Bedford truck, while 3 anti-aircraft guns were destroyed. The captured weapons include 6 gun trucks, 4 anti-aircraft guns, 1 PKT gun, 4 general purpose machine guns, 1 automatic grenade launcher, 1 Dushka gun, 1 light machine gun, 48 AK-47 rifles, 1 locally made pistol, 10 AK-47 magazines. Also, large cache of ammunition were captured. They include 36 hand grenade, 567 rounds of 7.62mm special ammunition, 448 rounds of 12.7mm ammunition, 50 rocket-propelled grenade bombs, 17 locally manufactured rounds, 3 shells for making improvised explosive device, 1 smoke grenade, and 2 belts of PKT rounds, among other assorted non-lethal items. Brigadier General Onyeoku noted that the commencement of Operation Fireball was a subsidiary operation under Operation Lafia Dole, which is meant to clear the remnants of the Boko Haram and Islamic State of West Africa province terrorists from the identified enclaves in the northeast region recorded defeats. The military assures the entire populace of the northeast region of their determination to finally root out the remnants of Boko Haram terrorists, ISWAP criminals from their enclaves.